everybody, my name is Moritz Goll. I'm the responsible R&D and product manager for LRP cars and transmitters. Today I'm really proud to present you our new 1/8 scale RTR buggy, the S8 Rebel BX. As you can see, it's a really nice car. It's an entry level buggy, but with the competition genes. Our R&D department and our team put a lot of effort and dedication into the development of this car. And now we got a really nice car. Just to name some of the many great features is like we have the 19.5mm big ball shocks. Also we have the LRP Z25R Sport pull start engine with the big block engine with a lot of power and torque. As I said, for sure standard like the front and rear brake disc. Then we have an extra strong and high quality 9kg steering servo with metal gears. Also we have the high downforce wing and the flow optimized or wind channel optimized body shell with nice airbrush design. For sure this is pre-cut and decalized out of the box. For sure also from our race experience, the car has the VTEC Kamikaze racing tires included on very nice spoke wheels in black color. Yeah, what else? Another great feature are for sure the very durable aluminium steering buckles. Also the car will be available as standard RTR version with the 27 MHz LRP A2 STX Sport transmitter. And later on it will be also available in a 2.4 GHz RTR version with the LRP A2 STX Pro 2.4 GHz transmitter, which is already known in the market and I think already showed the great quality it has. Okay, I think that's it, so have fun and see you at the track.